Today, we're going to change the time and the date on a VX570. First, you press the green button. Then you press setup. Then you'll punch in the password, which is 1-alpha-alpha-66-8-3-1. And then enter. You're going to scroll down using the more button until you see date and time. You select F4 for date and time. Put in the date. And then the time in military time. And then press enter. You press the red X key till you get back to the main screen. And you're all set.